Thank you. Tonight, a feud between Texas's top Republicans is intensifying. Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick is calling on House Speaker Dade Phelan to resign after another special session ends with unfinished business. School vouchers did not pass, neither did teacher pay raises or funding for school security. Two pieces of border legislation did, which Phelan touted in a statement today. We have reached out to the governor's office asking if he plans to call a fifth special session, but we have not yet heard.